Okay, welcome back to entertain you. Trying to entertain you, please do subscribe. Click the like button. We just did one request by William. We're going to do another one here. This one's by Timberwolf 762. He's requested. Oh, this is what he commented. I know you're doing music from the 60s to the 80s, and you've heard of new wave of classic rock. This is what we wrote in that time period, were elements of things that have come after. Not rap though, this is typing, though actual music. I'd like to suggest The Warning. Now, I've never heard of this group before. Three young sisters from Mexico, and that's probably why I love you, the group brother from Mexico. The two-person cover of Metallica's Enter Sandman. Now, I've showed back in the day on the MS chat rooms. I don't know if you remember them back in the day on the MS chat room. I used to go in there, they used to have different categories, and one of the categories was music, and in that category, there used to be a group chat there called Back to the 80s. You used to go in there, and there was a music radio in there, and you chat to other people who was into 80s music at the time. No, this is 2000, go back, looking back their teenagers, and there was a man in there called Sandman. So I suppose this is where he got his nickname, because I've never heard the track Enter the Metallica. I've read of Metallica, but I've never heard of any of their songs, and it's called Enter Sandman. Apparently had 22 million views, this cover, and Metallica, as they might then know, to cover it again for an album. Well, he goes on to say that they are producing Theatre Series based in the name of the 16-year basis, and their third album is almost their newest, is Chalk, so they've done a new one. And this is later on, it looks like this is more recent, and he said that if I react to Choke, it might get blocked. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to react to the cover version of Metallica Sent to Sandman, because I like to hear that, and then I'll put a link below to Choke, which is a new one. I'd like to thank Tim Wolf for the request. We're going to listen to this now. It's three young girls. So I'm looking at their picture. You can't, I'll click it on now. Yes. That's what I got. I'm looking at. I believe this is it. This is Enter Sandman, Metallica version by The Warning. I hope you like it. If you do like it, please click like, and let's experience this together. We'll be right back. I quite enjoyed that. That was brilliant, actually. Three talented young women there. I must say, I think the drummer's very talented. Very good drumming there. Bassist. Young girl. Voice will get deeper, but once you get older, will get better. But she played well, and of course the lead singer. Fantastic voice. And very good voice at that. Brilliant, I must say. Surprising. I liked the song. I must go and visit Metallica and listen to one or two of those records after that. I liked that song. I liked the band. Three Sisters. I'm Mexican. As you can see on the thing, it said the choke. I looked like down there on the left hand corner. I'll click it back up for you. If you click on the right, it'll take you to the song. I was going to leave a link for by deleting it because it's there for you to see, which was requested as well. And you can listen to that on YouTube, I suppose. If you click on that down the left, it looks like that's what they look like now. So they're growing up, so they will be probably popular by now in the country. Thank you for the request. I enjoyed that, and I enjoyed the warning. We got a bright future there. Brilliant. I'll see you soon. Please come back to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video if you like it, and then go and visit this band's music and explore it more if you like it. See you soon.